All your brains are belong to us. I wonder if this is going to be an endless one. Like that one. Might be interesting to play that one. Ooh, wow, okay. All the zombies are in play. Well, most of them. And most of the plants. I'm gonna send Buckethead down here. He's gonna take some damage though. But hopefully not too much damage, and he'll be able to make it towards the end, and I'll get the sun from that. If he doesn't make it to the end, I'm screwed because I don't have any more sun to spend. Oh no, I didn't see the magnet shroom. Damn it. That's game. That's game. I've lost. There's nothing I can do. I did not see that magnet shroom. Wasn't paying attention. I thought there wasn't one. Oh, so the plants switch up as well. Oh, okay. So it's not always the same. Oh, that's a good setup as well. I could have dealt with that one. This is tricky. This is very tricky. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send two cone heads. Just straight up push him downfield. There you go, that's got me some sun, so now I can start doing some work. Oh, okay, he didn't, neither of them made it, but I got valuable sun from that, so that's okay. Oh, it's this magnet shroom stopping me from doing a lot. I'm tempted to do the same again, just push down two cone heads. I don't know, they should make it to the end. These plants, I mean, that one's gonna hide anyway when they get to about there. And Starfruit doesn't have any shot on them, so it's fine. Yeah, they'll be alright. Okay. There's no more magnets, so I can send this guy to attack, take out the plants, but then I'd have to put down another imp. That's 175 total, or I could just go with one Buckethead and hope that he makes it to the end. Which he probably will, to be honest. Will he make it to the end? I think he will. Oh, maybe he won't. Possibly just wasted some sun. If he takes out this one before losing his helmet, it'll be alright. Ooh. Oh no. He's gonna die. I'm gonna send down a cone head. Damn. Okay. So I should have sent the digger to take him out and then just sent down an imp afterwards. That would have worked out cheaper in terms of sun. Alright, I'm gonna lose that imp. I'll give me some sun. Oh no, what? Go! Oh, what? Are you serious? Damn, okay. I don't know. Go, 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 go. Between the two of them, they should make it to the end. Hopefully. If you can take out this one, it'll be alright. I've got some sun to work with then. Actually, I I guess an easy stun from up top lane. Because there's no plants. Just remember not to stun them at the same time, otherwise they'll get taken out by the spider mine. I'm gonna send this guy. Bones. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Alright, so these two lanes are breached then. Alright, it's not too bad. I'm just annoyed about this lane. If I'd have spent the money on the digger and just sent down an imp after, would have saved me sun, I would have got it as well. So he'll get eaten in a minute. And he'll get taken out by the squash. Just gotta keep sending them staggered. Oh. Fair enough. Didn't have to send them one. Alright. Just gonna send a footballer. Go, go, go! Oh, this one's definitely the hardest one so far. Well, I made some mistakes, but obviously there's a lot more to think about. A lot more to think about in this one. It was a nice challenge though.